That's right, Josh and Jean. A blizzard, you think of blizzard and you think of awful scenarios. And in a lot of cases, that's true. But there are very criteria or definitions for what a blizzard is. You think of a blizzard and you think of difficulty seeing, and that's exactly what a blizzard is. And there's a couple different kinds. But the general type of blizzard is that the visibility is very, very low, as you're seeing here, video of the blowing and drifting snow. And we're going to be dealing with a lot of that because the snow that's coming our way is going to be very light, powdery, and fluffy, and the winds are going to be gusting, especially in the southeastern part of the state. They'll be the strongest, but they'll be strong everywhere around the Granite State. So we're going to see not only the snow falling heavily, but also the snow on the ground getting blown up into the air. So the official technical definition of a blizzard is when you can't see more than a quarter mile for at least 3 hours in a row because the winds are 35 miles per hour or higher for at least 3 hours. And that, we think, will probably happen at least in the southeastern part of the state overnight tonight and during the day tomorrow as well. So that's the technical definition of a blizzard. Live in Manchester, I'm Josh Judge, WMUR News 9.